Look at this.
Bending her all the way in half.
That's got to be it.
Penelope, though,